500,071 dead. That's more Americans who have died in 1 year in this pandemic.